We start with a meme. When you really want something fixed, but then you're asked to pay for it? The Hobby School at the University of Houston, my alma mater, did a survey after our winter storm blackouts. 78% of Texans were like, let's require power generators to winterize. But then 51% went, don't ask me to chip in for that. Let's talk about rent now. The eviction moratorium, scheduled to run out this week, has been extended through June now. You know where to go to find the form to apply for eviction protection. At last check, almost 822,000 Texans were behind on their rent, too. Meantime, Texans are signing agreements to buy new houses without knowing the final price.
I, in my years in the industry, have not seen really less protection for consumers than I do right now in that particular area.
That is a snippet from the latest episode of our Yolitics podcast, where we talk about the insane Texas housing market.
People are literally verbally and often physically arguing, pushing, and shoving to get into houses. That is a true story.
People actually fighting over homes for sale. That QR code right there takes you right to this episode. Last thing, unemployment numbers had been falling, but after a lot of steps forward, two big steps backward. Check out what the claims have been doing here in the last 2 weeks in Texas. We've seen levels that we haven't seen since last July for unemployment filings. So I'm keeping an eye out for Thursday's numbers. Meantime, I'm out of time, but they give me endless space to write more about all of this in the article that's posted at the top of my social pages. I'm at Jason Wheeler TV, and you are now right on the money.